Anyway, but the idea was you can capture image data and then you can send the values. Like there's a project called Ada Light, where you can take a video feed and run it. I think it's a plugin for a video.